Can we tell a story with just this many rocks? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 rocks. There's a part in the Bible where Jesus had a friend named Judas, and Judas let him down in a big way. And we call this the betrayal of Judas. And look at this amazing rock. It's got this shape in the rock right here. And if we put a head on it, it looks like an arm. If that person's looking that way. And so let's give that person a foot. And let's call that Jesus. So there's Jesus. And then his friend, that wasn't a very good friend, because he betrayed him. Isn't that an interesting piece of this rock? I like to always keep long, skinny rocks I find, and if they've got some strange carving or cut on them, they're just great to use. We'll give him a foot and a head. And there is Judas. And Judas was persuaded by those mean priests that wanted to kill Jesus. They said, if you'll tell us where Jesus is, we'll give you a bag of silver, which was money back then. And so Judas sold his friend for a bag of silver. And there's his bag right there. Isn't that sad? So with just one set of rocks, just a handful you can go find, you can tell a story. And just by moving their heads, you can see Jesus is so disappointed in him. And Judas, deep in his heart, feels terrible about it. And so you can find some rocks and then learn a story and then go tell your story to your friends with rocks. You could even tell your story to your family or even at church maybe and teach other people what you've learned. Okay, let me show it to you in the book. This book, He Is Risen, Rocks Tell the Story of Easter, has all of the scenes of the last week of Jesus's life. And we talked about the wicked priest. You can see that video. And we just did One Friend Betrayed Him. Mark 14:18, Jesus said, assuredly, I say unto you, one of you will betray me. Jesus had all of his friends over for dinner. We call it the Last Supper. Let me find it for you. They all had this special dinner together because it was the very last one Jesus would have with them. And Judas, he's got the red face of shame, he betrayed Jesus that night. And that's what this picture is all about. Yeah. Ask somebody who knows a story really well or read it in the Bible. It's very interesting. I hope that I'm never that kind of friend. I hope that I can always be a friend that someone could count on, to take care of them and to be safe and to say good things. But Judas was not that kind of friend.